Welcome back to Continue Cooking Jeremiah with number 415. The taco mixture is done. As you can see, I put a little bit of salsa in there. Mix it good. Now time to enjoy my dinner. Like, subscribe, follow, and talk to you next video.